All right. Okay, hello everyone. Hello, hello. I am very excited to start playing Hogwarts Legacy.
Finally.
I've been waiting for this game for so long. Now we're gonna have to go through all the options. And, you know, just kind of get a hang of everything here. But I'm so excited, so happy for this game, finally. All right. All right. So. And we're going to play on hard, of course. So, of course, we're going to be called MEMO. Last name. Oh. Okay, this is a difficult one. I don't know, man. Anything, just whatever. Okay, start your journey. All right, guys, let's get it started here. Let's see how it goes.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh, Eleazar! George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us. I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I... Best not speak here. Eleazar.
Okay,
course.
Suspicious.
Why don't we
speak
en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea. As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
All right, okay. So we're off to a very suspicious start. Aha! Somebody was spying on us. Calm down. Just getting started here.
Glad I caught you before you left for Scotland.
Where they escape using the carriages and stuff?
Have you seen this?
Yeah. Goblin Rebellion.
I have.
Truth
opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is. Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant
threat. Okay, somebody's
threat.
Following us.
And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Okay. Okay, interesting.
Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait! We did...
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
Oh, we can look around. Nice.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey.
Okay.
Or why.
Okay, so we have 3 healing potions. Oh, okay. Oh, that looks really good.
How far did that portkey take us?
Is there a horcrux here?
The carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think
the portkey was meant to lead us there?
I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me...
No, let's go!
I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely. Let's go.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be.
You know, I really don't know yet if we want to go bad or we're going to go good. Bad wizard or good wizard?
Steady yourself! Reparo!
Oh, nice. Well, damn!
Why would someone build this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's okay. have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Well, that, you mean like that big ass wall there? With the bunch of hieroglyphics and stuff? Okay, so toggle objectives, yeah. Quest objective, there we go.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what okay. could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
Oh! Oh, okay. Is it a portal to Hogwarts? No, this actually looks like Gringotts.
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
Okay.
There's that glow again. Like the glow on the portkey container.
Okay, so this is taking us to Gringotts,
what
I think.
What in Merlin's name?
Wake the Goblin.
Godric's
oh, okay.
Heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
We're in Gringotts. We're in the vaults of Gringotts. Excuse me. Hello?
It can't be.
Yeah, of course.
The key. Mm-hmm.
Yes, 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 yes.
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
I want to drive it. Come on. Come on.
Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose.
Hiding the key and all that, then a bunch of evil goblins come in and they try to attack us, and then a giant statue comes out and attacks
come.
Them.
We have a sword
and then
to get to.
We escape through a mirror and we get here, and here is Hogwarts. So we are up to speed. So good, guys. It's been a bumpy road. I know. It's the first stream. It was bound to happen. I'll edit all the videos together when I post it to YouTube, so you can check it there too if you wanna see what you missed. I'm so happy. Oh, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you very much. I think so too. You know, creating the character was actually pretty easy. And like, they make it simple, but with a lot of options, so that's good, I guess. Okay, now we can continue. Yes! Hogwarts. Freaking love this, man.
Oh, good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate.
Oh, cool. You know, no, I wish I could dress up like that.
I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir. Professor. Of course, sir.
Ready for the sorting ceremony?
I mean, we are going evil, so I don't know if we're going to keep our promise, but... Forward.
Professor Weasley!
There we go.
One more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Ha ha ha!
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you?
Yes, thank you for noticing.
You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
We're 100% Hufflepuff.
Better be Hufflepuff!
Hufflepuff! Nice. Nice. Oh, cool. That was fast. All right. We have a very big room.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
Ooh. We ate an apple, see? We get to eat the fruit. Okay, oh my god, we have to explore everything, guys. This stream is gonna take a long time to finish the game. Hi. Okay, I see how it is. Don't speak to the new kid. I get it. Oh man, this looks so cool. Look at this. This is 100 times better than Gryffindor's. I'm sorry, but that's just the truth. Hello,
Good
Professor.
Morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts.
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts.
Now, that's very true. Let's start by learning the unforgivable courses. Year,
you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind.
Up, lady. More food. Love it.
Simply cast
there we go.
Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says.
Okay, now we can do it. Okay.
Revelio.
Okay. Room to contain some of the half of the original creations. These books look okay. You just unlocked the field guide challenge. Your progress towards completing challenges appear here. Okay. Or the only way to acquire experience. Oh, okay. It's the only way to acquire XP. All right.
Clever, isn't it? Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that. Inside and outside of the castle.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, you know what? I can't sprint right now. So you might take a bit. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Jesus. Wow, that was like a very, very dangerous warning. Jesus Christ. Alright. I'm sorry, Professor. Please don't hex me. These are actually there we go. So we can fast travel. Nice. I actually love the textures in this map.
Yeah.
Okay, travel. Good to know.
And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall.
Oh, look at all the spells we can learn. Jeez. Awesome.
You can get all Rebellion. Anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall.
From the Central Hall. Okay. There's
always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive. Our King's Cross Station, so to speak.
Okay.
That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today. And I'd like to be sure you get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
All right. Class, we gotta go to class. Come on, come on. Concentrate. It's just, I can't ignore everything. Look at this, man. It looks so cool. Come on, concentrate. Gotta get to class. Okay, there we go. Nice. Is that a Weasley?
You'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time. I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull.
She's not worried about the students.
From the great poacher raid of 1878. No doubt you've heard of it. Now, today we will review a spell that has saved me from death at the hands of dark wizards more times than I care to remember. Levioso.
Levioso? A levitation charm?
Levioso! A surprised opponent is a weak opponent. Care to defend yourself, Master Pruitt? No? One
nice.
Thing I've learned as an unspeakable is the value Fears. Of simplicity, especially in the heat of battle. Now, let's practice what we've just learned, starting with something small.
Okay. Nice. Got it. Levioso.
Levioso.
Very good. But the best way to practice is by dueling.
Oh, we're gonna beat this guy.
Duelist, take your marks.
Oh, get ready.
Now, I want
Oh, wow. Okay. You're one of those. Okay.
And Protego. You may begin.
Okay, you're one of those. All right.
Nothing lucky about it. It's true of you. Let's just say I'm a quick runner.
You're good.
Let me use our perceptive.
Oh, that was easy. We just
Not
kicked
bad.
His ass.
You give as good as you get.
Okay. Alright, I guess he's not that bad. Just a little bit pompous.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Hufflepuff.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? It felt more like I was dueling an expert. Sebastian Sallow, by the way. Didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
I've dueled enough. Consider yourself lucky I held back.
Oh, wow.
Fair enough.
All right.
You owe me an honest duel when you aren't. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Okay. Sounds intriguing.
Exclusive and unsanctioned. Count me in.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then. Whether it's
All right.
joining a secret
If we want to go the evil route, I think we're making the right choices.
Of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. Pleasure chatting with you. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned. We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck or actual skill. Look for Luke and Brattleby near the clock tower entrance. If you're interested.
All right.
Till
okay.
next time.
Some of us don't have one thing to get back for later.
All right. Oh, this is a...
Here.
An interesting classroom.
Behind you. There is an open seat here.
Thank you.
Oh, I like your accent.
Hello, I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Please open your textbooks to page 517. But
page 394.
Can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone? I am afraid it is too late to study now.
Okay.
The summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another.
Nobody laughed, man. Oh, that's so weird. That's so awkward.
Well, it seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom.
All right. Accio. New spell Accio. Learned. Very
that
good.
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone.
Okay, so
that.
I take it
well,
she's a good.
You seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day. I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me. So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right?
Okay. I like how you think. Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
So why don't we have our new student start us off?
Okay.
Very simply, cast Accio on one of the spheres. Accio, finish your charm. Splendid! Now, think of this like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you.
Okay. Let's do it diagonally.
That's it! Let's do the best of us. Very good!
Stop! Ah!
Don't lose your composure!
God damn it.
Very good. Points to Hufflepuff. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up.
Alright, do we get to try again? Yes. Good.
You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Stop. Jesus, I'm so bad at this. Probably if I won, they would have given me points for Hufflepuff.
You took the loss in stride. Didn't want to go too easy on you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Accio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier.
She deserves the win. Yeah. I'm glad you understand.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived.
All right, I feel we have a new BFF.
Just before
maybe?
My fourth year, my mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world.
She's from
a
Uganda.
New school in a new
cool.
Country.
That's so cool. We can use Lumos. There we go.
What about the room, Professor?
I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Deke.
Ah!
Cute.
There you are.
Very cute.
I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Hecate and Ronan.
See, okay.
Now, regarding the trip to Hogsmeade I mentioned earlier, we've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand.
Oh, man.
You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Let's get our wand first, guys.
I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Onai. I've noticed you spending time with them.
How about Natsy? I mean, I like Natsy better, but if you're going the evil wizard route, Sebastian is the... let's go with Natty.
Let's go with Natty.
Excellent choice. Miss Onai is one of our most talented students. And she knows the area. No time to waste. The sooner you complete your work, the sooner you can enjoy a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks.
I hear you, sister. Mm-hmm. Yes, agree. Agree, really. You need to have a beer. Let's go. I need my wand.
I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all. Professor Weasley tells me that you need to go to Hogsmeade. You must be eager to have your own things again. And to see the village.
I've been looking forward to it.
Good. Shall we set off? I intend to give you a first-rate Hogsmeade experience.
Nice. We made a nice choice with Nat. Hogsmeade. 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 Oh, that looks so cool.
I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village.
She's so nice.
The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. Look, from the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something started them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Ah! Hey, Jesus. You know what? I'm gonna grab those laser wings like real quick. Ah! Run, run. You abandoned that side. I did not abandon her. She can take care of herself. Jesus, so dramatic. I went to the Wizarding World theme park last year and it looks just the same.
And here we are. It is hard to know where to start. The Three Broomsticks is the place for butterbeer. And you can get any sweet you can imagine at Honey Duke's. I could not choose a favorite shop here. It changes with every visit. I can tell you that you are certain to find everything you need in Hogsmeade.
The Three Broomsticks is that one over there.
Professor Weasley said that you need to get potion recipes, spellcrafts, some seeds, and...
my wand!
Of course! You will enjoy Mr. Ollivander, and I am keen to see what you will do with a wand of your own. You should be able to collect everything you need and still have time to explore a little as well. Experience Hogsmeade at your own pace. We can meet up in the town circle when you are finished.
Enjoy. I am getting my wand first. Ollivanders. Blooming beard, not again. Hello? I want a wand.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time?
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what yes. am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly.
Now, oh, well, it's a pleasure to meet you, too.
Let's find you the perfect wand, shall
so
we?
So nice.
No, not you. Yes. Powerful core.
Now we should get the one that we had in the Wizarding World account. Which, if I remember correct, very underwhelming.
Oh dear.
All right. Not
well,
that
this
one.
This isn't a good match at all, is it? Yes. A rare wood, 13¾ inches, dragon heart string. Let's give this one a try. Oh, goodness. Looks like it's back to the shelf for you. Yes. I think you might be the one.
Okay, let's see if the one actually looks like the one. Oh, they don't show it, of course, because it's going to be personalized. Yeah, okay. Oh, there we go. All right. I think we have our wand, guys. Purchase.
What do you think? Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future.
Love it. We got our wand, guys. So happy. Oh, it looks so cool. It looks so cool. Look at that. Look at that. It looks so cool. The white wand. Look at it. It actually looks very cool. We about to kill some people here. I mean... Get some homework done. Amazing.